This is AP News Minute. A vote in the House to overturn President Trump's border wall veto has failed, so the emergency declaration stands. It allows Trump to shift $3.6 billion in U.S. tax money to erect barriers along the Mexican border, though court challenges remain. Trump promised during the campaign that Mexico would pay for the wall. Prosecutors abruptly dropped all charges against Jussie Smollett, abandoning the case against the Empire actor, who was accused of lying to police about being the target of a racist, anti-gay attack in downtown Chicago. It was not clear why the charges were dropped. The city's mayor called it, quote, a whitewash of justice. Israel's ambassador to the United Nations, Danny Danon, says a rocket fired by Hamas destroyed a home a few hundred feet from where he lives with his family. Seven people were injured in the attack. In response, Israeli forces on Tuesday struck targets across the Gaza Strip. And in North Carolina, a pioneering use of drones to fly blood samples across a hospital campus launched Tuesday at WakeMed in Raleigh. The aim is to cut down the time it takes to transport specimens from one building to another. Ted Shaffrey, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.